Head it up, house. So today we're gonna react to another music video, and today we're reacting to Liam Payne, Strip That Down, and see how it is. Cause hopefully he comes strong like Zayn and what's his face? Harry. That one. Yeah, that's him. So hopefully he comes strong and he comes correct. And to be honest with you, I'm expecting like full-on Chris Brown. You know? Like I expect him to dance. Cause it's like a dance sounding song. So I want Chris Brown. I want him to dance, not just the backup dancers. So I'm gonna scooch on over, we're gonna watch it together.
Okay.
Some like sad vibes from Ariana Grande. Choreography, here we go. This is what I want. Already, this video has like no theme. I just realized that. Cause like, where are we going with this? Do we want to be like tropical sunbathing, or do we want to be like all white party? What's going on? Swing that down for me, sweetie. You know I love it when the music's loud, but come and strip that down for me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Strip that down, bro. But when you hit the ground. Yeah, 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 yeah. Strip that down, bro. But when you hit the ground. You know that since the day I met you, yeah, you swept me off my feet. You know that I don't need no money. Where does the call come from? Love is beside me. Used to be one of the I'm not free. People want me for one thing. That's not me. I'm not changing the way that I used to be. I just want to have fun and be rowdy. I'm Coke and Bacardi. This black girl is f***ing up. She's getting it. I like her. You know I love it when the music's loud, but come and strip that down for me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Liam, sweetie, honey, I am disappointed. Okay, so final thoughts. I'm not too pleased with this video. Like I said, I was expecting more from him. I was expecting more choreography because it's like a dance sounding song. So I was expecting more choreography. I was expecting him to do choreography. You know, I was expecting something. I will give him points for not doing the stereotypical, oh, it's a party song, so I'm gonna be like in the club, everybody's gonna be dancing, blah blah blah. He gets points for that. The aesthetic is nice, you know, whichever aesthetic you want to choose from. He's giving you several colorful black and white plants in your house. Different aesthetics, you can choose one. Quavo is Quavo. I can't complain about him. But Liam, I'm very disappointed. I expected more for this video. Every time I watch a video, I'm like, I expected more. Beyonce has spoiled me, and whenever I watch a music video, I expect over-the-top production. So this is Beyonce's fault that I'm like this. Like, oh, I want more. I feel like Liam could have did more than just what he did. I mean, the song isn't that bad, but the video could have been stronger. Medium, it's weak sauce. That's what it is. It's like the weakest hot sauce you can find. Like, it's got that little tiny bit of heat, but it ain't that hot. Hopefully, Liam, your next song comes harder, and your next video comes stronger. You all see where I'm coming from, right? Like, it's a dance song. You expect him to dance, right? The song, it's good, but the video, eh. So anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up, comment down below, and tell me, what do you think of the song and the video? Do you think the video was okay? Do you think it could have been better, like me? What do you think about the song? Do you like it? Do you not like it? Let me know. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because every time you subscribe, I become a little bit more magical. And maybe Liam will do a better video next time. Oh. If you're a returning subscriber, hey, welcome back, friend. Sorry, we had to sit through this. If you're a new subscriber slash watcher, hi, welcome to Hey Mickey. I'm Mickey, and Beyonce has changed my mind about how videos should be. And I expect that from everyone. But then I have to remind myself, everyone doesn't have that budget like Beyonce. So as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. When I walk inside the party, girls on me. F1 type Ferrari, 6 kiss speed. Girl, I love it when your body grinds on me, baby. You know I love it when the music's loud, but come on, strip that down for me, baby. Now there's a lot of people in the crowd, but only you can dance with me. So put your hands on my body.